Alright guys, this is a solo video, but still representing the Royals, still with the Royals. I thought I'd showcase DiRT 3, one of my all-time favourite racing games. And I am in the Ford. I've got to have your vehicle set up.
Universal salutations of peace transmit out from me to you. This astroport line with none other than Fort Knox 5, and how do you do? I know it's been a long time, you've been waiting by speaking for someone
that's better to be playing.
But now you rocking with the best, and this year award winning and all that goes
with
the
game. And accolades are cool, but what's a beautiful game, so... man, what? Guys, that round was recorded and it will be put on YouTube. I had to do a little video on it. I'm going to put that round on, well, I'm going to put this next round as well on YouTube. How do you like the sound of that, huh? Going to be YouTube famous, guys. Going to be YouTube famous. Check out my bio for more info. I should fucking do that. I'll win every fucking round. It's a driving game, not a staying still game, dickhead. Anyway, that's all I had to deal with him. Yeah, more from the Royals. I think Dave's getting a PBR, so you'll see like FIFA play from him, and when I finally get FIFA 13, you'll have that ring in the ears as well. Tekken Tag 2 is on Saturday, and I will be bringing fresh gameplay from a brand spanking new game, so get liking, subscribing, commenting, you know, all the shizzle, and I'll see you guys later. Have a fucking good one, mate. You don't want to be fucking good. I live in the graveyard. See you later, guys.